in the present so you can focus on your future or your purpose. And the last is, a purpose will help you evaluate your progress. Right? So give your chance to evaluate yourself. You know, just, oh, pwede niya, no, pwede niya. We're always like that, and oh, it's good enough. No, never. It's not always that's good enough. You must aspire to go more than enough. I always read in the internet, there's a little saying there, you are good enough. But enough is not yet enough. When you feel that you can do more than enough, then why not go beyond? Okay? And these are things that will help you to focus on your purpose and to go to your purpose. First, plan. Plan how to go to that purpose. If you fail to plan, then you plan to fail. So you must have a plan. Okay? In 2020, I must be a graduate already. Something like that. Okay? But you have to have a plan. When to finish. When to graduate. When to take the exam. And you must not plan this alone. You must seek your mentors to help you plan this, so that you can evaluate also your plan. Check if you are going step by step to reach your purpose. And then when you plan, of course, you prepare. You prepare your plan. Diba? You cannot just plan and then proceed. Diba? You have to plan what to do. You have to prepare how to get there. And then, as you prepare, eventually, what will really help you, what will really help you lead to your purpose as music majors? What do you need to do to improve, to excel, to develop? Practice. There's no other way. I've been telling all of you that there's no other way but to practice. And practice makes
progress.
We always say practice makes perfect. Nobody's perfect. Even the best concert artists or the best orchestras, they do not perform perfect all the time. Okay? So as you practice, you progress. And we can see that, no? We as your applied teachers can see if you practice or not. We can tell. Okay? So if you want us to have happy thoughts, and be inspired also by you, and to have a stress, free stress day or lesson, come prepared by practicing. Okay? It gives us a headache if you don't think. Migraine, lalupa. Okay? Help us. So let us help each other. And then, when you have practiced and you have gained progress, then you will know for sure that you are ready to perform. Okay? You will have the confidence to go out there or anywhere else you are asked to use your gift. If you plan, you prepare, you practice, and focus on your purpose. So keep that in mind. Every day as you come to school, what is my purpose? How far am I in my purpose? Purpose, another word for purpose is goal. What are your goals in life? Okay? What is your goal as a music student? Okay? So, as you face another school year, always keep in mind your purpose, why you're here. So that by God's grace, you can become victorious. That's all. Thank you for listening.